Been fired. Sex for those who've been fired. Television today.